This is Cruise News Today with Doug Parker.
Good morning. Here's your cruise news for Wednesday, May 3rd. Squashing the rumors. Carnival Cruise Line confirmed that the rumors regarding passports being required for all cruises next year, even in the U.S., well, that's false. John Heald addressed the rumor by stating, while proper identification is required for all guests, passports are not required for round-trip sailings from U.S. home ports, and that's not planning to change. However, one-way repositioning or transoceanic sailings, as well as voyages departing from home ports outside of the U.S., may have different documentation requirements. Valid passports are also required for certain cruises to places like Greenland and all of Europe and transatlantic cruises. As a reminder, these requirements are set by the countries being visited and not determined by the cruise line. And Silversea Cruises has celebrated the float-out of its next ship, Silver Nova, from the Meyerwerf shipyard in Papenburg, Germany. The event marks an important milestone before the ultra-luxury ship begins operations later this year. The Silver Nova is scheduled to embark on her maiden voyage on August 14th. And a 2026 World Cruise is almost sold out, but it'll cost you if you want to get on board. Bookings for Regent Seven Seas Cruises 154-night 2026 World Cruise are 70% higher than the 2022 World Cruise, with an average suite price of $260,000. This according to incoming NCL CEO Harry Summer. The Seven Seas Mariner will depart Miami on January of 26 and will visit 77 ports of call. Pricing for the voyages start at $95,000 per person and go up to $266,500 per person for the Master Suite. And cruise line stocks were mixed on Tuesday. Carnival Corporation flat 9.46, Royal Caribbean up 1.2%, 67.81, and Norwegian down 1%, 14.38. Breaking news and industry coverage at cruiseradio.net. I'm Doug Parker with Cruise News Today.
Cruise News Today is a production of Cruise Radio. Behind-the-scenes content and extras are now available at patreon.com/cruiseradio.